Good evening and welcome to tonight's broadcast of Chessmaster Theatre. I'm your host, David Ettenborough. This is the game of chess. Since everyone knows how to play, we shall begin. Both players make the usual opening moves, and the melee begins. White moves his knight to King's Rook 2, and Black retaliates by taking the white knight with his bishop. White does the black, black does the white does the black, and the black knight decides he's going to fly around a little bit. So white removes the black queen from the board. This is called cheating. Not noticing the queen's absence, black decides to castle. Stunned by his opponent's stupidity, white carelessly moves his queen. In retaliation, the black pawns gangbang the white queen. Oh, that's got to hurt. Angered by this fornication, white blows away the black pawns. Black settles the score by incinerating the white rook. White moves his bishop to take his opponent's knight. Black moves his rook illegally to take the bishop, but white does not care. He moves his other bishop and calls check. Unfortunately for white, his move did not impose check, and black now uses his rook to take the bishop. White calls timeout for refreshments, and black capitalizes by hiring an army of mercenaries to attack his opponent. And the white empire falls. This has been the BBB Broadcast. Tune in next week for another exciting episode of Chess Master Theatre.